You say you like being alone. You say you prefer solitude. But we both know that's a lie. The truth is, if you meet a loner, no matter what they tell you, it's not because they enjoy solitude. It's because they have tried to blend into the world before, and people continue to disappoint them. My solitude doesn't depend on the presence or absence of people. On the contrary, I hate who steals my solitude without, in exchange, offering me true company. That is why,